Hi everyone, I am Dr. Karthika, Consultant Endodontist and Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic located at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore North. If you are already brushing and flossing your teeth every day, you might still need a professional cleaning as there are certain areas where our brush do not reach and we are not able to clean those areas, so the food debris or the remnants remain there and becomes hard. It turns to become a tartar, also known as calculus, which can lead to gum disease if left untreated. The removal of tartar is not easy with the normal brushing techniques. It will need the help of professional cleaning. So professional cleaning is also called as scaling, which can be done manually with hand instruments and can also be done with the help of ultrasonic scalers. So ultrasonic scalers work with vibration along with water and they remove the tartar which is developed. With the help of professional cleaning and in a period of once in a year, we can maintain our gums to be healthy. But if there are certain signs that are cardinal signs like gum bleeding, pus discharge from gums or gum swelling, you need to visit the dentist immediately and get the cleaning done so that you can correct the condition and prevent further damage of the gums and the tooth loss. You might have heard certain misconceptions and myths about cleaning your teeth, which I would like to address it now. The first myth which is commonly heard is that scaling weakens the tooth structure and loss of enamel, which is not true because the scaling with the help of ultrasonic scalers, it only removes the or eliminates the deposit which is there between the gums and the teeth and which can lead to gum disease and progress to the tooth loss. Only that part is removed, whereas the enamel is not being touched. So therefore, there is no chance of the loss of enamel which can happen. Plus, it also removes the deposit and helps the gums to be maintained. So it does not weaken, whereas it helps in maintaining a strong and firm tooth. The second myth which you would have heard normally is scaling causes gap between the teeth to increase, which is not true. When the gum disease progresses and the gum becomes weak and causes a recession of the gums, in that area, the more of deposit gets built up. Once the deposit is being removed, that area, the patient feels like the gap is formed. The third myth which we normally hear is that scaling makes the teeth sensitive. Once the tartar is being removed from the tooth structure, the tooth is exposed to the oral environment, which comes in contact with certain cold items or sweets, which can lead to certain areas of sensitivity, which will come down within 1 to 2 days and the patient can be totally sensitive free. The next myth is scaling is painful. Scaling is not a painful procedure, it's a painless procedure. The discomfort the patient experiences, the vibration of the scalar unit, which the patient might feel it as a discomfort, but one can get through this procedure without an administration of anesthesia because it is not that painful. The next myth which we normally hear is scaling will cause the teeth to be loose or cause mobile teeth. It is because that your teeth which were held by the tartar or the calculus deposit due to the improper oral hygiene maintenance is removed and you may feel the mobility of the tooth. It was the false sense which was created by the deposit which was held onto your tooth that there was a stability of this tooth and once it's been removed, the tooth is mobile. Whereas the tooth was mobile before itself because of the gum condition or the gum disease which has been progressed. Once the professional cleaning is done, it takes some days to get back to the stability of the tooth. And once the gingiva or the gums heals, it will get the tooth into the firm condition slowly. Therefore, scaling helps in reducing the calculus buildup and helps the gums to be strong and tooth firm and also help in maintaining a good oral hygiene. Thank you.